I tell you what, spring's going really well. Really enjoyed it. It's been a transition. We got new coordinators in on all three phases, but everything's going really great. And looking forward to today, spring game. This is Joe Delaney Bowl. It's the 25th year of the Joe Delaney Bowl, and you know, the passing of Joe Delaney. See, we want to do a good job of honoring the memory of Joe today. We've got a lot of ex-players, ex-coaches that coach Joe, so it's going to be a special day today. We're going to have a good spring game here and work on our passing game a little bit with our offense and then our pass coverage defensively and our pass rush. And then in the middle, we're going to work with our kicking game. And it's going to be interesting. We got 8 offensive linemen to get it done with. So we're going to be playing musical chairs all day. So hopefully those guys will hold intact and they'll hold up and we'll have a great day. And we've got a big event tonight. We've got a crawfish boil and auction. So it's just a big time day. And then, of course, tomorrow we're going to have the Joe Delaney Golf Tournament. So special weekend. And I'm just looking forward to getting the music going. So it's like game day. It's exciting. So we just want everybody to come and enjoy and have a good time.